Good morning, it's Bruce at the beach, bruceatthebeach.net. It's the 14th of January. We're down on the beach. It's I had my doubts whether we were going to be down here today. This morning it was 23 degrees, pretty chilly for the beach. But it's, you know, there's hardly any wind today. The killer is the wind. When that wind's blowing and it's cold, it just cuts through you. 23 is pretty cold. But, you know, it's nice now. It's probably 40. It's very comfortable down here with a jacket. The wintertime at the beach, the snowbirds have flooded in here in the last week or so. Miss Paula and I were at Locals Night last night at the Ship's Harbor Grill there in Orange Beach at the Sportsman's Marina. Had a great time there. The place was jumping. It was packed. You had a hard time finding a place to park. But all the folks that were having dinner were the snowbirds. And they packed the dining rooms. Most of the locals were in the bar in one of the other rooms. But it was a nice time. I think the snowbirds that were there last night were probably the spring break class of 1955. I talked with a number of them. This time of year we have a lot of folks down here from Michigan, from Wisconsin, from Minnesota, from Pennsylvania. But they're having a good time. I don't know what to say. It's nice down here. It's cold. The snowbirds are not much for walking on the beach this time of year. Although, occasionally when we're out here, there's a lady from Green Bay, Wisconsin that we run into often that is out on the beach every morning with little or nothing in the way of a jacket. I guess she's used to cold weather. You know, if you're planning your vacation, and this time of year, we know a lot of folks are planning their summer vacations, and we hope you consider the Gulf Coast, the beaches here in Fort Morgan, Gulf Shores, and Orange Beach. As you look at the beach, this has been sifted and dug and sifted and re-sifted probably 50 times. Do we see a tarball? Not very often. The beaches are fine. And we look forward to seeing you all next spring for spring break or for the summer season. If you have any questions, it's bruceatthebeach.net or my email address is bruceatthebeach@gmail.com. That's bruceatthebeach, all one word, @gmail.com. If you have any ideas for these winter shows or winter broadcasts, let me know. If you have any questions, let me know. Just send me an email. Judging from the numbers on YouTube, somebody's watching these broadcasts. If you want to follow me on Twitter, I usually tweet, four or five times a week. Did a couple times yesterday from down here. It's twitter.com and put in Bruce at the Beach, all one word, and I'll pop it up. Same thing with Facebook, facebook.com, and enter Bruce at the Beach, all one word. And if you go to my Bruce at the Beach page, if you hadn't been there before, we'd appreciate it if you hit the like button. It kind of gives us a gauge as far as if people are liking what we're doing or not. Anyway, we will see you next Friday, a week from today. We'll do our broadcast tomorrow. Bruce at the Beach reviews beach properties sold and prices. We do that every Saturday morning. And that kind of reviews what's happened with the real estate market down here in the past week by all the units that have been sold by different realtors. But if you have an interest in real estate, you can find me. I'll be glad to answer any questions you have. Have a great weekend, and keep us in mind for your next vacation. Come on down, and we'll see you next Friday.